sing like that.
I always find it interesting how close.
Oh no, wait, that's okay. I got them wrong. Yeah. So this is that's the one I just read about. Yeah. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, look, he's got a little slime thing. And that is the Bella. 2013. The owner was diagnosed with cancer. Canola. Her care for her Bella was imprinted to people. And she thinks we were just like her. Bella will smile and say hi. And we're too excited. To her wire and makes a lemon noise. Don't be scared. Without being aggressive, but it's just weird. So
it's
okay.
Cool. We are.
Hi, Bella. I'm an eagle owl. I was previously owned by a very nice man who ran a breeding project in New York. Sadly, my owner was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. He could no longer take care of me, so I came here to raise him. Cypress Swamp. That's right.
Here, smile this way, guys, for Mama. Okay, join me. Ready? One, two, three. Okay, go.
How do you say that? Capuchin.
They used, you know, like, tonight at the museum?
Mm-hmm.
They actually used like they've used a couple of these monkeys.
Yeah.
Because I guess the way I guess they're easily trained or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
They're very expressive.
Okay.
A couple of them will go all the way up to the top. Have a swing on that.
Oh, an Amazon parrot. joy.
Mm-hmm.